supposed war to end all wars began on July 28, 1914, with the assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand in Sarajevo. This triggered a chain of events that ignited the art intense hero.
The war ended on September 2, 1945. The boys that went to war returned home as men. We hold those who fought for us with the highest honor, and remember those who died for us with great pride. You will never be forgotten.
The Korean War was like World War I. Our men fought for the same goal, the freedom of the world.
This conflict put the communist government of North Vietnam against South Vietnam and its principal ally, the United States. This conflict was strengthened by the ongoing Cold War between the United States and the Soviet Union. This struggle, like others, shaped a generation.
In these past wars, women were mainly nurses, clerks, truck drivers, or at times, even spouses. During the Gulf War, there were more women in combat than ever before. The sacrifices of our World War I soldiers paved the way for females to serve their country. I represent the women of the modern military.
Many men and women have sacrificed and fought valiantly for this country like the men did in World War I. The ongoing conflict in Afghanistan has no clear end, but like before, America will prevail.
Our veterans have not only defended the tangible institutions and people which constitute this great nation, but have also defended with alacrity those hallowed and inalienable rights which form the basis of our system of government. By preserving our liberties, they have become a part preserved within them, immortalized within our modern democracy.